Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's Toronto FC, and they take on the Montreal Impact.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. You know, many in the media have been talking quite loudly about their style of play and not everybody being kind about it. There are many who suggest it's negative. How do you see it, Lee?
Well, listen, Derek, takes all types of play, different formations. Coaches try and adapt a system, soaking up the pressure, getting everybody behind the ball and hitting teams on the counter-attack is probably on the cards for this team today.
Slipshod passing. Now Boyan. It's with Piet. Kyoto. And a throw in forthcoming. Delgado. Gallardo. Osorio. It's with Pozuelo. Going well. Altidore. Osorio has it. Delgado. And he takes on the shot. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Opening goal of the game, then.
Goal, Toronto FC, number 17, Jose Altidore.
Throw-ins given. Osorio has it. Piatti. Pozuelo. Delgado. Altidore. It's with Pozuelo. He's protecting it effectively. Boyan with it. Given away. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Delgado. Osorio. Piatti. Pozuelo. It's with Pablo Piatti. At times they make passing look easy. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And over comes the corner. Well, thumped clear. Gallardo. Oh, a fine block. He's played it out over the touchline. So a throw in to restart things. Osorio. Altidore. An attack full of promise. It's got to be! Easy save. Delgado. Osorio. Osorio has it. On and on he goes. Can't miss, surely! And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Safia Taider. Piet. An abundance of space. And teammates to play it to. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Piet. Can he finish this? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Comes not all that convincing defensively. Kyoto tied out and offside it is. Now Bojan. Options around him. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. A good and fair challenge. Osorio. Moro. Piatti. Moro now. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Osorio has it. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Jonathan Osorio. Delgado. Fruitful looking attack. Firing it towards goal. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. It's with Pozuelo. Tied air. Now Bojan. Piet. An important interception. Delgado. Jonathan Osorio. Osorio. He's going forward well here. Options in the center. What can he do from here? It's It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. He's protecting it well. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. But strong play here on the shielding front. Osorio. And space for the cross. Jonathan Osorio giving it a try. Terrific block there. Just couldn't keep the ball. Altidore. Jonathan Osorio. Danger averted for now. Looks promising, this. Won it back. Being pressed and pressed high. It is to be a throw in. Gallardo. Pozuelo. And a throw in it's going to be. Tied air. Now Bojan. Slipshod passing. Gallardo. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Not a good pass. It's with Pozuelo. Delgado. Pozuelo. Using his physical strength to shield it. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. It's opening up for them. Staunch rearguard action. Osorio has it. Moro. It's with Pablo Piatti. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Jonathan Osorio. They do pass the ball with authority. Must score! Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Osorio has it. Read it superbly to take back possession. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Kyoto. Will he finish? Can they put it away? Morrow.
Well, the fans know they're lucky still to be ahead in this one. They need another one to make it more comfortable.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Osorio has it. Delgado. And he takes on the shot. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Piet. Can he finish this? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. A chance to whip it in. It looks promising. Well, let's see about the cross. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Tied air. Piet. Now Bojan. And a no-nonsense clearance. Crossing opportunity. And it's come off the keeper. Pozuelo. It's with Pablo Piatti. Osorio has it. And that was a very fine read. Tremendous intuition to win it back. How to rob them of possession. Dangerous looking attack. Low ball in. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Romel Kyoto. And scope for the cross. The delivery. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Delgado. Moro now. Piatti. Justin Moro. Osorio has it. Jozy Altidore. Pozuelo. It might be on for them. Delightful pass. And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Using his physical strength to shield it. Can Going well. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Piatti. Must score! Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Osorio. Moro now. Into the advanced position. They do pass the ball with authority. Smuggled away. Delgado. Jonathan Osorio. Is it going to be? And putting his body on the line.
Well, the players have to use this noise to their advantage, Derek. The opposition are really under the cosh.
Elects to go short. It's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Not all that convincing defensively. Promising sequence. Will he play it in? Teammate in support. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Do they mean business on this occasion? Opportunity to deliver the cross. Looks promising, this. Back from the byline. What a vital intervention. Played into the centre of the box. And the cross is very much on. Can they get in behind them? And whipped into the box. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Options in the centre. Pozuelo. Osorio. Piatti. So 20 minutes to go. Osorio has it. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. But following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Over it comes. The end product just wasn't there. Now Bojan. Piet. Safia Taider. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And he knows he must thump it away. He succeeds in clearing it. It's with Pozuelo. A bit sloppy in possession. 15 minutes remaining. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Pozuelo. Delgado. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. And very deftly cut out. Tied air. This might have potential. Cleared away. Altidore. Jonathan Osorio. Osorio. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Delgado. And can he deliver accurately? Still possibilities. So a throw in here. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Osorio. Altidore. And he takes on the shot. And putting his body on the line. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And short it is. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. It's with Pablo Piatti. Cross towards that far post. That's plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Now Bojan, tied air. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Tied air, lost it. It's with Pozuelo. Morrow. It's with Piet. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Oh, a vital interception. Osorio. Pozuelo. Well, he did have the ball, but not anymore. Strong play here. Given away. Piatti. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. A chance to whip it in. He continues his run. Can't miss, surely! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when he goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box, and on that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
So 2-0 now.
Toronto FC goal. Number 17, Jozy Altidore.
Give it away. He's enjoying space. And the cross is very much on. Can they get in behind them? Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game.
Well, here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him, and he's unlucky, really.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Number 30, Ronel Tuote.
And there goes the final whistle. Osorio has it. Delgado. And he takes on the shot. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Piet. Can he finish this? Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. It looks promising. Well, let's see about the cross. Great chance with that header.